own the middle of the ice, maybe draw some power plays because Carolina's trouble, having trouble killing penalties right now. So if you have puck possession, all of that will fall into place. Boston didn't do enough of that against the Canadiens, and that's the way they need to play. That is their identity when they have their A game.
But Moore is right there. He flies one to the center circle. Van Riemsdyk can't control. Krejci pokes it ahead. Here's DeBrusk. And Darling makes a sprawling save.
And wide open on the other side of the net was DeBrusk trying to go up in the upper half of the net. Got denied by Darling.
So the Bruins to the penalty kill. Here's Aho, the shot loose in front of Halak, and Aho's assist streak is going to continue to 12 games.
I think they're going to take a look at it as a result of, how this puck get in, and is this a legal good goal?
Pasternak drops to Krug, to Bergeron over the line, to Krug, drawing two. Krug closes, Pasternak, shot, scores! David Pasternak lights the lamp on the power play, and the Bruins pull even.
Yeah, you made a good point, Jack, about Bruce Cassidy just staying with the number one unit for the entire time on their dismissed man advantage. He spent a lot of time in the offensive zone, and then they came right back into the offensive zone. Krug making his presence felt, active in the offensive zone, holding the puck, looking for good plays to be made.
49 seconds to go in the John Moore delay of game. Over the glass penalty. Hamilton scores! All three goals tonight on the power play. Face-off wins and no hesitation to shoot. He drops it off, and here comes Warren Fogle using the long strides to get away from Bergeron, but Bergeron wins the puck back, finds Marchand at the attacking line. Marchand shot, scores! Patrice Bergeron, four-time Selke winner, makes the defensive play, sends Marchand in, and Marchand finds the corner.
And Carolina should even get a penalty on this play. They had five guys on the ice trying to defend after the defensive play by Bergeron when he steals the puck. Potential breakaway, the great effort on the back check. They should still be on a new power play after they score the power play goal on the great play by Bergeron and the great finish by Marchand.
Pesci, trouble from Bergeron. Marchand tears past Williams. Marchand, Williams makes a play from behind. Marchand wraps it around and in, and the Bruins lead.
He fights through Williams, not once, but twice when he can't get the shot away or a chance to pull it to the back end or attack the net, but he stays with it. And because Darling commits, he's out of the net, and he knows with the shallow nets now in the NHL and the long stick that he uses, he can get the wraparound. Most players can't.
Ferland gets away from Pasternak. Tara Vinen looks over his shoulder. Hamilton doesn't hesitate. Carlo with his third save of the season, spanking one out of the crease. Chara will chase the bouncer as the clock winds to zero. Jaro Halak holds the fort, and the Bruins come back to win in Raleigh 3-2. 16 straight without losing to Carolina now.
Wasn't easy. They had to come back on three separate occasions in order to win this hockey game, but it was a good team effort. You got the numbers from your big guys.